Yo, what's good? Check this out, brother. We made it. Sir, this is actually fun as hell. I'll do a review on the scooter later on. It's a Zuma 125 2022. This thing is amazing, brothers. Game changer. Here you go, bro. Enjoy.
Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Have a great day.
Thank you. You too.
Yeah, me too, man.
Thank you so much. No worries.
What's your number?
What up, man? Doing a double delivery right now. Going pretty well.
Wow.
Talk about beating an e-bike.
Turn right onto 4th Avenue.
I wonder if she's still in food. Yeah. Yeah.
For Mary,
DoorDash.
Mari.
This is Mary, right?
Mari. Mary. Thank you.
Oh shit. Hey, wait.
I got $1. You take that?
You take seven?
That's all I got. Thank you.
He despertado acariciando la noticia de que tú no volverás. Te estoy orientado.
Eso me pone down.
Los delivery. Recuerdo que una vez had to do it on a bike.
Una bicicleta. Y no me daban las piernas. Ay, papi, la copeta. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? Ah, puñeta, te cagaste, ¿verdad? Papi, vi tu cruz. Vamos a ver. Área despejada. No es mejor que escudo.
Lo siento. Pero unos días le voy a dar en bicicleta para mantenerme en shape.
Esto es una Yamaha Zuma 125.
Verga. Estás apurada, vieja, el coño. Joda.
My very first scooter. I've driven scooters before, but I think they were 50 cc's. This is a 125. Can go up to 60 miles an hour. This shit is fast as fuck. Fast as fuck, boy.
R. Loco. Motocicleta burle de malandrito.
Para esto fue que yo te bendigo.
Para...
¿Número de los tres últimos?
A 108.
Gracias.
Gracias a ti. Necesito the freaking rack ASAP. I got a delivery for suite 127 for...
127 for Chicago.
Thank you. Go ahead, boss. Big enough for Jonathan?
Oh, it's pretty
good. Cool. Thank you, boss.
Perfect timing.
It was perfect. Thank you. Thank you so much. You too. By the trick, by this green light, I was able to do this. Like this hill that's coming up, let's see how the scooter handles it. Let's see. I'm a big guy too. My electric bike, the rat, this mission that I had, wouldn't be able to handle this hill. I had to get up and walk. Let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. So I will never take orders coming this way because I will get too tired because all the work I had to do myself. I am very happy about this scooter, honestly.
Le falta esta vaina es unas corneticas, nada huevona.
I think the only thing that this scooter is missing is honestly a little speaker that I'm probably gonna get, that I have when I get home. This shit is gonna be fun. I don't know if I have a speaker. Actually, I think I'll need a speaker. That way, since this scooter is pretty quiet, that will let drivers know that I'm coming. Please leave my door. This is what I can do for you. Sometimes I feel good, sometimes I don't. Okay, let's go here. soon.
Yes, sir. For Tim? Yes, sir. Thank you. It's Thai City.
Thai City?
Thai City. Is that a DoorDash delivery?
DoorDash.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Hey there. Picking up for Cooper. DoorDash. Thank you, sir. How's your night going?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy, man.
Just a little recap. 95.44 plus 22. We got like $16. $116. Hello. I'm picking up for David.
Check it, man.
Thank you, boss.
Sorry.
Thank you, boss. Thank you.